took time out to go eat, run to the bank, do a couple other miscellaneous errands, but I'm back and I'm ready to stream. Ready to do hopefully a little bit of competitive stuff with my friends Kizo and Denzetti. Since they're in the menus, hopefully should be able to pop right in. It's my hope tonight to make it out of silver, since I'm 1890. I'm almost gold. I think I only need about 100 and so points. Guys, how's it going?
Pretty good. Kizo and I are on break right now.
That's fine. I just started streaming.
That's cool.
I was in
Yeah,
four.
Kizo and I just got out of a game with a couple toxic people, so.
Are you guys going into arcade?
No, we're just taking a quick break.
Oh,
Just
okay.
doing
Time to go cook pizza.
Actually, I'm eating Doritos.
Oh yeah, that reminds me, where'd I put my ring?
What?
I was not wearing
Hold on,
my
let me try to guess thought process there. Doritos. You know what else is good? Funyuns. Oh, Funyuns are shaped in rings. Oh, where the fuck is my ring? Right?
Not even close. I wasn't even thinking about that. Which I guess
I don't know.
I no, I was going to lift up my controller, and I did it with my right hand where I normally wear my ring. I was like, wait a second, I don't have my ring on. I was like, where did I last have it? I was like, oh yeah. So I went and grabbed it because I just finished brushing my teeth. Don't judge me.
I'm not judging.
You totally are. You're silently judging. I know you.
I'm also eating.
It's true. And I'm debating getting donuts for breakfast tomorrow. Still.
I work tomorrow morning. I'll get donuts.
You'll have to take pictures.
Yeah. They'll be shitty donuts, but they'll be donuts.
My brother works right next to a Krispy Kreme, which it's odd because, like, in Indiana, we had Krispy Kremes, like, everywhere, and there's, like, no Dunkin' Donuts here. But as soon as a Krispy Kreme goes in, it is like a madhouse. Everybody's like, ah, yeast donuts.
Yeah, my town doesn't have a Krispy Kreme.
I don't understand why
In fact,
people like them.
they're good when they're fresh.
Yeah, I suppose any donut, as long as it's like fresh right out of the oven, great, but like I never get like fresh Krispy Kremes. They're always like hours old. It's like, well, I could just go get a cake donut and it's going to have better flavor than an hour old yeast donut.
Well, the last time I went to Krispy Kreme was when I was like 9 years old,
So,
and
yesterday.
it was National Donut Day, and I got one right off the conveyor belt, and it was amazing. It was glazed and perfect. And that store closed about a year later, and that was the only one in all of Minnesota, it felt like. So there's also like no Dunkin' Donuts around here. I just got a Dunkin' Donuts like last year, not even.
So I know in my neck of the woods, I know of at least three Dunkin' Donuts.
I know I went to Boston last summer, and there was like so many Dunkin' Donuts all over the place. I was like, what?
Yeah. We actually here in Richmond have a donut shop, not that I recommend this, that delivers.
Oh, that's a bad idea.
Yeah. I mean, it's, I hate to use the term, but it's very much a hipster place. Okay. I mean, I'm in no hurry, Kizo. Bye. But yeah, it's like a hipster donut shop, so they just go out of their way to make like weird donuts. And some of them
that
are pretty
even better.
I suppose, but you know, almost all their donuts are basically, we'll take a yeast donut, put some type of weird frosting on it, and then sprinkle something else on it.
That's amazing.
You're a hipster.
I am. You should see what I wear. It's pretty hipstery. I wear skinny jeans, like, on the daily.
I think I have one pair of skinny jeans.
I have two rug rugs.
Two what?
You never have drug rugs. They're like those carpet sweatshirts.
I don't know what that is.
I'll send you a picture. Is that way you know what a drug rug is?
Okay. I'm not big into sweaters.
Well, it's cold here.
Well, I mean, I came from Indiana for the last 17 years and I never bothered wearing a sweater. That's what jackets are for. Or blankets. I actually used to work at a place where they would wear, what are those things? Not the slanket. What's the other one? The backwards robe.
Oh, the Snuggie.
Yeah. I wanted to say Snuggie, but I was like, that doesn't sound right. But yeah, I used to work in a call center where all the people wore robes and Snuggies. I was just like, well, why don't you just bring a... Wow, that is ugly.
It's the fabric, and it's kind of a hipster kind of...
That looks like it's like straight out of the 70s.
Yeah, it kind of is.
That looks like something my aunt would wear.
But it's like supposed to be really baggy.
It looks it. It looks...
And like, a lot of don't wear them.
Okay. So, do we want to wait for Kizo?
Nah, you want to just go into a game right now?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not doing anything, but you're the leader.
Oh, fuck, I am the leader?
Yep. They don't trust me with that responsibility.
I mean, I could.
Well, you know, we'll just go into quick play then.
Well, yeah, let's go into quick play in case Kizo comes back. Or arcade so we can get things.
See, when I say quick play, I mean arcade.
Funny.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So did you see Carrie Fisher died?
She died too?
Yep, she apparently died like this morning.
Wow.
But apparently she's finished rapping for episode 8. So I guess the question is, hopefully they can alter it enough that either Leia dies in that one, or Leia like goes on a mission and then they bring back their CGI double.
Oh, I don't know. I don't really follow Star Wars, so I don't really know.
And that's true. You haven't watched the last two.
Nope.
I gotta say though, if you're not huge,
the last...
pretty much any of them.
Yep. I watched the original trilogy.
Is this random?
Yep. No, it's not random. It's all out.
Huh. Do you want to go Symmetra as well?
Nope.
Were they expecting us to switch off there?
Nope. Play whatever you want.
Well, no, like, two of the Symmetras like dropped off, so it's like, what, were they expecting us to stop? Wait, do their shield generators stack?
I don't know what they're gonna do, but, you know, just kill things. I really don't care.
That's what I was planning on doing. We'll see how that works. There we go. One of the guys on the other team is named Cookie Dough.
Nice. Oh, they have all instants.
I see at least two. I can't tell what that one is way in the back. Oh, it's a Mai.
My hook shot.
I got a mercy.
Your power gun. Get in there.
Gone. I was doing so well. I have gold damage. Wait, we have two Torbs now? Oh, whatever. Trying to get their mercy, but it's just not happening. Well, I almost got the Winston, and either way.
I got the mercy.
Okay. I no longer have objective kills or eliminations. I was like silver on eliminations.
I foresee great things for you.
Thank you.
Get here.
APM door never locked. No.
Of course, it's getting pretty late for Kiza, so he may be calling it for a bit.
Yeah.
60 seconds
remaining. Teleporter up. I'll just go into the teleporter.
Oh my god, I feel bad for that bar.
Mercy down.
It's fine.
Time to raise my APM.
I have your back.
Ejecting.
Wow.
Boom. Finish off with a pose. Hey, Mudkip, how's it going?
Oh, of course it would be Torb. I wanted to play the game. I got a triple.
Yeah, but you're not Torb.
I'm feeling the power. Are you kidding me?
Apparently not.
I had a more skillful play of the game.
My favorite play of the game as a Torb was I died, my turret was still going, and my turret was under fire, so I was like, fuck it, and I hit my alt, I'm running back on that point.
Oh, I've done that before.
Yeah,
too.
So,
so fun.
The play of the game is just me running.
I did it when I was on attack. That was a good win.
That was pretty funny.
I like this because I can play Widow whenever I want. If I were to play Widow in competitive, people would get mad.
Well, yeah, because you're terrible.
Not terrible. Did you see all the picks I was getting?
No, I wasn't. I was busy, you know, being diva.
I was getting some primo picks.
I was busy trying to keep everybody back off the payload, so I have no idea what anybody was doing.
I only died once that entire game.
I want to say I died twice. Do. Did you watch the new Bastion song by GT Machinima or whatever?
Yeah, I saw that. It was pretty funny.
Apparently, Mudkip spent time rearranging consoles.
Sounds like a Mudkip thing.
We're going to have to see it, so you better post those pictures, Mudkip. Did you put them in chronological?
Select your hero.
Which one's the garden?
I don't remember.
I think the garden's... either way. Symmetra's good on these maps.
Sure.
Symmetra's good on them all.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Don't just stand around.
Every time I see that, that makes me think of, I'm calling hacks. Wait.
Violence always be the solution?
I was gonna make that! I was gonna get the bank shot. You broke it.
I know. It's terrible. I mean, congratulations. Alright, we'll take a look at it here in a bit. Vinzetti, how's it going?
Going great.
Right behind you. Cute little tutu.
Thank you.
This will protect you.
I'll just take that. Well, divas are out of their mechs. They got two divas, a Symmetra, and a Hanzo. They don't have any healers.
My work is not
wow, I've already got my alt.
Attack the objective. I am taking the objective. Reinforce this position.
This should, in theory, be close enough, right?
Should be.
I probably could have put it in that room. If I really wanted to, I should have put it up there.
No one can hide from my sight.
From light into being.
I'll just stay here.
Damn it.
For sure. Well, I was trying.
Oh, did they? Oh, they don't have a widow yet.
No, but they got a Hanzo.
I know. I will follow. I've been killing him. Damn it! He killed me.
I can't take both of them.
A momentary lapse.
Well, since they don't have a Pharah, I guess I'll go straight. Went in there and almost cleared everybody out before the D.Va got there. I'd like to say I'm carrying this match, but, you know, I'm not good enough if nobody's on point. Which I don't think anybody's on point. Nope, sounds like D.Va's after you.
Both of them.
Bet you weren't expecting that, were you?
No, I was expecting it. I was just waiting for it.
No, I meant them. The D.Va.
No one can hide from my sight. I am
my full potential is unlocked.
Whoops. Wrong. God damn it. Did you watch that?
Yeah, I shot her out of her mech.
Oh no, I meant to say
fell down.
I meant to say thank you, and I ended up fucking taunting. Well, either way, I cleared out. I've got gold on eliminations and objective kills at 9 and 6.
Fire at will.
Well, we lost that.
Oh, I'm out.
Best round lost.
I love that as soon as they got the point, the two divas just flew straight at me. I was like, oh shit.
Score. 0-1.
Good thing this is not competitive.
Oh yeah.
People would be mad at me right now.
Well, if we were in competitive, we'd actually have, in theory, something useful besides two junk rats. I don't have damage, but, you know.
I have bronze limbs and silver objective limbs.
So, how many? What's your objective limbs?
3.
Good God. I've got it at 6 with gold.
I know, I'm playing a sniper. I have no objective time.
Well, no. I'm talking objective kills and eliminations.
Yeah, I know. I have objective kills, but I have no objective time. Oh my god, D.Va, please.
You have my thanks. I am on fire. Turret in place.
Yeah, fuck. God damn it! I hate divas when I'm playing Widow.
I can't get in. Nope. What the fuck? Oh, thank God. Well, never mind. But it gives me a chance to put up my fucking.
I will correct my mistakes.
Come on. The diva's sitting up.
I know.
Is she still fighting you?
She killed me, but she's out of mech.
Sucks for her.
I'm not having a good time. This diva's just like, yeah, hey, you're gonna have a bad time.
Well. Well, that was gonna be a bad day for me.
Diva.
15 elimination kills.
I have, like, I lost all of my medals because of the divas that round. They're just like, fuck.
Boom.
Woo, 3 in a row.
Do it again.
I can't. The other person already hit it.
Oh.
Oh, ho, ho.
So how do you pick up stuff?
Have to have it at the right range. 2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective. I don't want that. No.
Honestly, I'd rather go back to, you know, shields versus the.
Oh, they have another diva now?
Well, all the better.
Hey!
God, I've already got my fucking alt. I'll just, go lay this down real quick.
I got a shot.
Ooh.
Online, I have opened the path.
Damn it! The hook went to the wrong spot! I'm angry about that one.
No one can hide from my sight.
Dragon! Ow! Is Eddie? How's it going?
Pretty shit, but I'm taking care of it.
Oh, we got a Junkrat up high. That was a good boop, I guess.
Damn it! Ah, these divas, why?
Fire at will.
Why do they hate me so much?
Well, probably because you keep doing stuff.
Like what?
I don't know what this diva's fucking doing, but... thanks for building up my charge.
Shield generated online. You are protected.
What? The one time he kills me is to a scatter? That he doesn't even see me from? What? Ugh. It's alright.
The divas know where the generator is, so... not on my watch. Well, I don't have objective kills anymore, but I still have eliminations.
A moment
is nobody staying on the point?
I can't get to the point.
They're trying to shut me down quick. I wonder who's got damage. Probably Junkrat.
Not me.
Play of the game.
Why?
Hey Kizo, how's it going?
Kizo.
Well, no, Kizo jumped into the stream right as Bean Dip.
Yo.
So, I don't care what anybody says, I carried those matches as Symmetra. 22
well,
fucking kills, gold elimination? Jesus.
It couldn't do anything because they had three divas that decided Widowmaker sucks.
Well, no, I agree. For you, that was absolutely horrible. But like,
do anything.
We had Junkrats who were just spamming randomly. We had a Zarya who I guess wasn't on point, and we had a Reinhardt towards the end. I saw him once, I think. So how's it going, Bean? Or do you
Bean?
Prefer Zaz? I think Kizo's back. Since he jumped into my stream.
He's probably still just eating away.
What?
Or maybe he's calling at night. I don't know.
How dare he eat? He only eats like once a day anyways. Welcome back, Mudkip. What do we want to do?
You want to do a competitive match or quick or arcade or whatever? I don't know. I'm up for anything.
Don't matter to me. I just need like a win or two and I'll be platinum.
That sounds like you want to play competitive.
Hashtag you subtle hint.
But I'm playing Widow.
So let's see. I see a Super Nintendo, a GameCube, an N64, and what looks like a Philips down in the bottom right, and a Wii. I'm not seeing a NES. Just going to have to take points off for that one, Mudkip. No NES, no gaming.
Yeah, the NES was overrated.
You youngins don't even understand how great the Atari 64...
I grew up with the NES. Thank you very much. It was my first console I ever played.
I had a Commodore 64.
Congratulations. You have played outdated technology.
Well, I mean, I'm also 15 years older than you.
Yeah.
I really wish I knew what happened to my Commodore. We didn't get the Atari. We got that, and then we moved to the NES. I also had a friend who had the Philips 3D drive, I think it was. Whatever their disk drive was. I remember when he came out in middle school with it, he's like, "Guys, I've got this." And all of us were just like, "The fuck is that? We've never even heard of this product." A year later, no one still heard of that product. Memories.
Traveling to Hanamura.
All right, switching over.
Send all right. Your hero. Hello, team. How's it going?
Hello, Mike.
Oh, wait, that's right.
How's it going?
Zazzy's here. I don't have to play.
I would prefer if Zazz went Reinhardt, though. That'd be really cool. If you wouldn't mind.
He just now joined the channel.
Would you mind playing Reinhardt? You're a pal. Know that?
Anything to make sure we don't lose.
So what you're saying is I should not single res?
Hey man, sometimes single res makes sense.
No, I agree. I got into such trouble about that once. I'm like, I was single resing a tank.
Or a D.Va, because she comes back in mech and is 100 times more useful.
Yeah. I always, whenever, if a tank goes down and it looks like it's going to be trouble, I always single alt them. But if like three or four people are down, I always try and get as many people as possible.
Or if you have like a Reaper who's running DPS and he has an ult, give him a res. There's lots of reasons to single res, man. You got
it. I never single res, to be honest. I'm too scared. I just like, nope, not worth it.
Especially if everybody else is pretty good on health, that could help you win the team fight. And you'll have plenty of time to recharge it.
Holy shit, that's a headshot.
They got a Widow?
Shield going down.
Alright. Are they pushing in?
They got a D.Va.
Don't worry too much about me, Mercy. I have shield health, so it regens by itself.
Well, I did it more so I could get over here towards...
That makes sense. Reaper coming up.
Reaper.
I tagged him up, he ran over.
Because from what I've noticed, it's being on this side of the door helps a little, but Farrah can still, like, bullseye you.
Yeah.
Yep, I hear Reaper.
Shut down.
Nice, good job. Thanks for the heal, Zenny.
Yep. Thanks for the trap, Junkrat, because he just took one to the face. There's a Reaper somewhere in here.
Yeah, I heard him, but I don't know where he went.
Yeah, he just shot at me, but I have no idea where he is.
Oh, there he is on the right.
There he is, yep.
Whoop. Oh my god, I almost got myself killed.
No!
Almost saved.
Damn it, he got me.
Oh, I'm dead.
Ryan's so low.
No res for us.
Yeah, I was trying to get back to res the others, but...
I have my alts.
I think we've lost point one.
We need to defend yeah. Our yeah, we lost that. That was a good push, and I messed up my wall, so. Let's get you back out here. Which way are they going, team?
Don't know. Do we need to change up our group any? Maybe have a soldier for.
We were doing really well.
Okay.
Are they going main?
Yep.
Right. I see a couple that are up in the back left.
Kill the Roadhog.
Sorry.
It was low.
Got him.
Reaper, ramp up.
Got him.
Good job. Good job.
I always love watching when they go. Who died? Just died down there.
Reaper to the right.
How did their Lucio get up there?
It was a Lucio, but he was hurting from me.
Are they going top right?
What? Roadhog.
Oh my god.
He had me pinned.
I tried to save you, Mercy.
Yeah, he got me pinned though. Oh, and Soldier was shooting me, so that was death. That point belongs to us. Oh, fuck you. Well, I think they pretty much took that point.
Oh, let's break it. Oh my god, my ult did nothing. If I would have got the D.Va in that ult, we would have had it.
Switching sides.
Select your hero.
Do you guys want me on Mercy again, or do you want me on Lucio? You were quiet there, Denzetti.
Mercy's fine.
Are you still fiddling around with your mic?
Nope.
Zazmi, what you about to do?
I think a Roadhog would be pretty useful. Definitely we would want like a Farrah. I'll be watching over you. I think.
Look at this team. We're gonna do great.
Reinhardt, don't you think it's time you hung it up? You're not getting any younger.
Never. I will fight to my last breath.
Look at this. Parkour backwards. Who's got the skills? I do. Why does nobody ever take the sodas when they break open the thing?
That's stealing. That's wrong.
Well, we're also adding public...
Vandalism is okay, but stealing bad.
Says who? It's not like we have a cop in the group.
Well, that's my code of ethics.
Let's get you back out there.
Oh, you almost got him.
I'm taking care of him.
Sorry, Ryan. I couldn't keep up with that damage.
I could use some assistance. Healing stream engaged.
Up, Reaper's up left.
Kill the Ryan. Oh, fuck! Nobody pushed in! Damn it!
I did, but it was just me.
Sucks for you guys.
What? Ryan, how did that kill me?
Please say you can do something with that.
Wow, I put my wall up in time. Back in the fight. That killed me through my wall. It's broken.
Alright, I guess let's group back up, guys.
Did someone call a doctor?
Lucio, Farrah, can you go through that little opening?
Yep.
All right, I guess when they drop the wall, charge in, everybody.
Yep.
Up, Reaper's up top. Ah, oh, crap. All right, I guess don't listen to me.
She ulted.
Barrage ready.
I have my ult.
I'm halfway to mine.
Oh, come on, D.Va.
Pass into the iris.
Oh my god.
I saw him popping up and I was trying to shoot him.
Tranquility.
That's a play of the game right there.
60 seconds remaining.
Clearing the area. All systems checked out. Freeze! Don't move!
What need is waiting. Ah! Well, guys, I'm gone. Thanks for walling you guys off.
Heading up on the objective.
Yep.
Oh, I need to not walk in straight lines. That was bad.
Oh, nope. God damn it. Wow. Bullshit.
Get the Reaper.
Good job.
Fucking May knocked me off the side. I'll be on my way.
Try to stagger that in.
That is such bull.
Are you guys pushing yet?
Hold up, I'm almost there.
We need everyone here.
Oh god, they know I'm coming.
I got him real hurt.
Zinyan is up here, to the right.
I'm counting that ride shield down.
Let's get you back out there.
Damn it. He chased me. Run, Denzetti.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Alright, maybe instead of Roadhog Diva? I don't know.
A green bill of health.
Zarya?
Diva online.
We need to switch something up if we're going to try and get that second point.
Yeah, I'm switching it off. I was still tracing from the last life, and I was just like, I'll see how this works.
Get them off me.
Yep. I think May saw us.
Let me get you patched up.
I love how our Pharah is taking care of business.
Just around, guys.
Let's go. Got me here.
Your support has arrived.
I'm asleep.
I see that. I'll protect you.
Heroes never die.
Fuck. I got frozen as fucking something.
Oh my god, how come every time I'm Reinhardt and I'm facing a Roadhog, he outheals me, but the one time I'm a Roadhog, I can't outheal him?
Because he has Broken. Anna.
Yeah, and Anna.
Let's get you back out there.
60 seconds remaining.
Come on.
What if we push in three different directions?
Where does it hurt?
Ow.
Pick up the pace. We can do this.
Dead.
No. Damn it, I was hoping to live long enough to res somebody. Well, we tried.
Valkyrie online.
And I wouldn't say I forgot the PS3 and PS4, I just didn't know what to look for. Since I've not had a PS3 or PS4, I've not had a Sony system since the second. Oh, I got Kizo's thing, I think. Kizo, will you be joining us?
Doing all the right things, but nobody followed through.
Sorry, came in late.
Or at least the defending round, I was doing the right things. It's just nobody could follow through.
Well, I mean, how, not to disparage the other players, but, you know, how much experience do they really have doing those sessions? You know what I mean?
Huh? I have no clue what you mean.
So, like, you know, we play relatively consistently, but, like, Billy and whoever the other one is, like, how often do you think they play with 3- and 4-man groups?
I don't know. What I'm trying to say is that there wasn't enough follow-through.
No, I'm not arguing at all. I would... Oh, that is an awesome food gift for Cookie Monster. Now I want cookies. Anyway, you know, it's... I don't know how to sum it up, but communication was definitely our problem there.
Yep.
Kizo, how's it going?
Good. I should probably not have wasted my time eating.
That's fine.
I like how you're like, oh, it's a waste of time to eat, blah, blah, blah. You know, most normal humans are going to consider that, you know, a basic function.
Well, yesterday I didn't eat. And I was feeling fine. Now I ate, now I don't feel fine.
How is that possible?
I have that all the time. I understand. I haven't really ate anything today except for a couple Doritos.
The whole act of eating is just a bother for me.
You sound like my brother.
Just too much. I have more important things to do.
Yeah, I could paint my walls.
I could play Overwatch.
Personally, the only reason I want, like, a food pill is so I could be like, all right, I have my 2,000 allotted calories. I don't need to worry. Or actually more in my case, like 1,600. By the way, oh, good. I had enough time. Switching chats.
Alright. Hello.
Hey guys. Zaz, you want to take Mercy?
No, ask him again.
Zaz, do you want to take Mercy?
Do you want to take Mercy?
Yeah, sure.
Do you guys want a second healer out of me?
That would be appreciated.
Actually,
Kizo, you want to go soldier or something?
We'll see how well this works. I might have to switch off of Anna, but...
Well, if you'd rather do the opposite, we could do that too.
Nah. In theory, I should probably get better with all of the support heroes. I just have a... Hey, Chummy, I was going to suggest, could you go Symmetra?
It's not quite the place for comp, though.
Symmetra, or... Oh, getting better with Anna?
Yeah.
That's a fair point. If it's a problem, I'll switch back to Lucio when I die.
Okay.
You know I have no hard feelings about switching characters.
Yeah.
Except when you steal my Mercy. I'm gonna put you to sleep.
Oh, no.
I actually managed to get that achievement the very first time I played Anna this week. Genji.
Oh, I think I got a Genji on. Okay, Genji's
behind us. Genji's back
to the right.
Shield is down.
Genji's still blind.
Yeah, I tried to sleep him. It didn't work.
Don't let all two supports go back there. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I was trying, but people were kind of getting in my way. Whoop. Alright, I'm
sorry,
down.
Sorry, I can't walk that fast.
No problem. Nerf this. I don't think I was being very effective, so I'm coming back as Lucy. Anybody else die?
I've got you in my sights.
Teleporter online. We move quickly.
Thank you.
Helden established.
Oh, I'm down again.
I'm the only one here. That's not gonna go well.
Just teleport her up.
Yeah, but they're all right close to it. Up, she's coming for the teleporter.
Oh boy, some heals would be great.
Yep, I tried to push him back, but he got me too. He ran through the grocery store, gas station. One of those G words.
That Zarya is charged.
Time for an encore. Oh, this is my jam.
60 seconds.
Feel the healing beat.
Yeah, no fallback.
Yep. Come on, Mercy.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
What the fuck?
I'm sorry.
Where'd you go?
I was behind you.
Yeah, like how far?
Back to the choke? That's how far?
Back in the middle. I didn't realize you'd pulled back that far, sorry.
My ult is up again. My barrier is down.
Who's all flanking?
Where is he?
He's behind us.
Gas station.
I've got you in.
All right,
I'm dead.
This is definitely not working. They're killing the healers way too fast.
I'm ready to initiate something.
I know, and my shield's barely doing anything.
Maybe we need a Winston? She's up on top of the building. Genji's going around to the right, which means he's probably going to try and flank us. Yep. I've got my ult, so...
Are
I don't know.
Me?
I'm trying my hardest to keep them away. To keep this in overtime.
the Mercy's nearly gone.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Damn it! I was there so long! I see them pushing it forward, guys.
Just group up.
I've got you in my sights.
There's no point, we're all trickling in. Just group up.
Alright.
Tactical visor activated.
They switched off Genji, so we can probably switch back to D.Va or something.
Are you a better Ana than a Mercy?
I'm pretty good with both of them.
I don't know if me switching to Mercy would help in you switching to an Ana. I mean, it'd be a lot more direct healing.
I was so dead there. The amount of times I died that game was all
score 0-3. Switching sides.
So, if I had to make a guess, I think the problem was we lacked the ability to actually kill. So we needed more DPS. That's just my thoughts.
We're also very passive that last round.
Do we want to do three healers with an Ana? Because I can do a D.Va.
I'd rather do three tanks.
Well, no. I'm saying I do a D.Va and then it's just you as a healer. Or
if you go D.Va, I can switch to Mercy. It would just be better for me to play.
There you go. Reinhardt, I must say you're looking quite well. Junk, are you any good with Pharah if we need her?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm sorry, what?
I was asking Bell if we need him, is he any good with Pharah? Because in theory, Junkrat's got a lot of damage, but Pharah's also in the air, which I saw McCree, and they had a soldier, so that may not be a good bet. I don't know.
We can find out what they have as soon as we get out the door.
Yep. I'm going to go right, guys. They got a soldier, they got a D.Va, Zarya, Lucy.
And McCree.
Yeah, they have the same comp as they did last time.
Soldier McCree above you.
Yep, they're flanking.
I chased off Soldier.
I shall seize the payload safely to its
back in my mech in time.
I can do this.
I'm going for the door,
Diva re-engaging.
Helden sterben nicht.
What? I thought I got the mercy in that.
Kizo, what's your
I just used my ult.
Okay, never mind. Do you want me to wait for mine to be ready? That's not good. Well, D.Va just used hers, so... Do we need to make any changes to the comp?
No, it looks like we're still good here.
Okay. I've got my ult pretty much ready, so let me know and I'll drop it. Their mercy's down.
Oh, the junk rapto. Is that a quad kill?
I don't know. Got the McCree. Explosion exploded on me, so no props. I did not mean to hit that, sorry.
I got stuck on the cart.
They got a mine now.
Tactical visor. Yeah, the mine.
Did they?
Well, died. Okay, get back up.
God, damn it, I'm dead. I couldn't get to the mercy, I was trying.
Heroes never die.
Oh, fuck.
You okay?
D.Va re-engaging.
I'm all off. Fuckity fuckity fuck fuck fuck. I'm dead. Nice switch to turn, by the way.
May got me. I'm down. Do you want me to try Winston? Just to see if I can help?
And then we'll probably not help against May.
We're out of time. Everyone, attack now.
Let's drop the beat.
I got booped to a trap.
Pretty normal.
Maze on my nuts.
I'm trying to get the mercy. Damn it. Mercy down. Alright, I have no HP, but... Junkrat almost down. Junkrat down. coming from behind. Crap. Thank you.
Junkrat behind, help.
May's ult hits you in the air.
Damn, I almost had my ult. What? Get by.
I'm dead, guys.
Okay. I just used my ult to try and clear a path.
Switch the Bastion.
Up, oh, Mercy's back.
They have a Bastion.
No, they don't.
I'm dead.
I took care of their Bastion again. I'm down. I think I was the only one on payload.
Yep.
Desperation to Bastions. I hate those things. Really? Nobody's voting? There we go.
That was a lot of damage that I blocked.
Yep. Come on. There.
Oh, there we go.
All right. I don't know about you guys. Vam's not in, or Bean's not in the chat yet. But I don't know about you guys, but I think for a little bit, I'm done doing comp, because that's two losses in a row.
I was actually going to be done with Overwatch for the day. They were way too passive that game.
Yeah,
I was doing everything I could to push them forward, but because of how passive they were, I died a lot.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's what I was saying is, like, we just weren't dealing damage.
Like, nobody went up with me. I died about 20 times that game. I'm a Reinhardt. I have 500 health and a 2,000-point shield. I shouldn't die that much.
No. No, I agree. Our Symmetra was not acting like a attack Symmetra, or she just wasn't being a Symmetra. Had I known that, I would have said Kizo do Symmetra.
Because they took a DPS and a tank roll, and they weren't aggressive at all. Whereas you guys, we had two supports, so it's kind of hard to be aggressive as support.
Yeah.
Kizo was up there with me, and I'm sure he died a lot too.
Yep.
Q Q Q Q Q Q Q Q.
So I'm gonna be done for today.
Yeah, Bean, if you haven't heard it, those two are gonna stop now. I will take a little break because my stomach is giving me hell. But
no.
I will be back for, if you want to do some comps afterwards.
I didn't say I was gonna stop. You know, period. I'm streaming, so I have a rule: if I lose two comp matches in a row, I go do another game and come back.
Alright, we'll see you guys.
Still, I'm gonna go AFK for a bit, because
okay.
My stomach is really hurting.
How dare you eat food?
Yep. How dare I?
Oh, peace, guys.
Okay.
Yeah, I just have this policy where if I keep losing, there is no point to constantly play if I'm going to keep losing. So take a little time off, do something that, you know, doesn't matter. Let me put myself in push to talk so that I can continue talking. If I can remember where that is. There we go. So, I mean, basically, after playing Season 2 and losing 8, 10, 15 matches in a row, I just learned, cut it off early on, go do something else real quick, re-synergize, and move on to something else, just briefly. And then come back in when you've got a fresh head and try it again. Because generally, that's enough to break the pattern. Granted, that's probably superstition. But, you know, it seems to hold true in my case.
Now entering King's Room.
I am Genji.
Be right back.
Hello.
Yonda.
Hold up.
Hola.
Hello. Waga tamashi.
Oh, excuse me.
We were all Genjis. That's unusual.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Generally speaking, as a Symmetra, you don't want to get that close to a Winston. The pulse cannon will mess you up. Tiny hole. I can. Aha! Achievement unlocked. Winstoning. Sure. So, I mean, we tried. We really did. We just weren't good enough to overcome, or we weren't good enough as a 4v6. And sometimes I've seen people who are absolutely, you know, phenomenal at 4v6, but not in our case. We are good. We try our best, but we are not, you know, we are not professional gamers. We're not Cloud9 or, you know, any of the others.
Death walks among.
Destroyed more of your kind than
from the shadows. Where's your holiday spirit?
Hey.
Now I sit.
Attack
commences in 30 seconds.
Ready for combat operations.
What do you mean? Oh, have you not seen her since the new patch? Yep, that was a while ago.
Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Dang it.
Repositioning.
Well, so much for that idea. I like to think that my unconventional playing
Hopefully
they can see that.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Probably not the best use for my, go back and grab that health, because I don't think we got a healer. Nope. Yeah! I got a winter loot box. Definitely would not get a play of the game with that play. They really seem to have toned down what constitutes as a play of the game. Because, I mean, he barely killed anybody. But apparently 65% kill participation, blah, 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 kill participation means something. Dark Silver has left. Let's go open our loot box, and then we'll do the Mai one. I don't know, there's something about competition where it brings out the worst in most people. Not saying that you shouldn't compete. You should. Everybody should strive to do the best they can. But there's no reason you can't be polite. There's no reason you can't be a good sport about competition. Just because you are playing a game or trying to be the best CEO doesn't mean you have to be rude, and doesn't have to mean you have to be mean. It just means, you know, play to win. And I'm sure somebody would be like, well, Jan, you're an idiot. Yeah, probably. I mean, no one's ever accused me of being a genius before. I am a self-proclaimed genius, but, you know, who doesn't want to say they're a genius?
Welcome to Eco Point Antarctica, soldiers.
We're the best of the best of the best, sir.
All right, listen up. We brought you here because you represent the best, strongest, most effective warriors we need. You can't be serious. Stay focused. Watch your ammo. And get this done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move out.
That's right, Mr. Members. Oh.
Coming up. Now I'll get you.
Yep, I missed.
Almost.
Wow, that was a good shot. Oh. From up above. Okay, that explains it. Dog.
Two enemies remaining.
Dun, 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 dun. It's anybody's game.
I need to find some good snow.
It's all up to you, soldier.
Everyone is counting on me.
That's actually not a bad idea. Throw up a little wall. Nice shot.
Ice wall coming up.
Alright, just wait it out. You almost have your ult. You almost have your ult.
Revealing the enemy's position.
I'll find you. Take this. Get ready for a flurry.
Huh? dirty.
Cold. That was cold.
We won, but, you know.
That was really dirty.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was pretty funny, though. That was... Ah, I had that one. Not really. I missed that one.
Crying.
That was systematic.
Okay, but why is somebody named Donkey Molest?
Because Blizzard doesn't care?
But why would somebody name themselves that?
I got nothing. Crap. Oh, that's not good. I wasted both my powers. I don't play Mei enough to really know, like, the full extent of her use. I think they're slightly... Sorry, Mom.
Let me die a peaceful bit.
Ooh, this is a good one.
I'll find you. Reloading.
Got my snowball.
Watch out on your right.
I almost got to.
Let's see if get past this.
Crying. How did that know?
It used up. I didn't know that.
Oh shit.
I honestly didn't realize it used up my one snow.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's get this. I like how it was even.
Papa, come on. Make Mama proud. I will undo the divorce papers.
Wow.
close, so close.
Revealing the enemy's position.
Well, that's not good for you.
Just wait it out. You have your ult. Be safe. No.
Mission failed.
I'm really sorry, guys.
Oh, that's fine.
You tried.
Our child beat you, though.
Play of the game.
That's just mean.
He beat you. I actually agree with the fair mercy thing, pharmacy thing. I ship Mei and Zarya.
I do too.
Because why? Because that would be cute.
Well, cute or not. Bye. Alright, how long have I been streaming? About an hour, 2 hours? Not quite 2 hours. So, I know Kizo was sick, and Mudcup's in a custom game, and Bean Dip left. So, you know, we had some comp. We did okay. No, we didn't. We lost twice. I lost a few matches. Let's just cut our losses and call it a good night on that one. So, everybody, thank you for joining me. I will be back tomorrow morning to stream more of Record of the Argus Wars. So, everybody have a good night.